Back to Red Dead Redemption 2. It's been forever since I played this. Ugh. Last time we helped free that piece of shit Micah. So that was fun. Now we are currently banned from Storm. Well, not banned from Strawberry, just got a bounty in there. And oh yeah, I forgot about that. Got to go to see Mary, which is Arthur's former love interest. Right, I need to forget what I got. Don't rush, I can't repeat. It's been a long time since I played this game. Well, played a campaign anyway. Right, let's off we go. Well, I need to double check if I got. I've got tonic, it's got that, I got that. Wait, let me just clean off my carbine repeat. Actually, no, let's get double action revolver. Right, let's head to do the mission with Mary Linton. Because I've been putting that off for a bit. No particular reason, just I've been bothered for it. Then there is a special. What's it called? NPC in the world to visit. Which Micah told us about a potential job. Oh, I am. Oi, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Shut up.
Get me off this horse.
Yes, I'll get you off the horse. Hold on. Oh, shit. No, no, come back here. Come back. Come back. Come back. Okay. Horse hasn't gone too far. Okay. Oh, for fuck's. No, come here. Calm. Easy, boy. Easy. Oh, God, the thing. Hang on, have I got a. Let's do that. Come back. Get here. Come here. Come on. I'll give. Come here, you. Right.
Please, cut me free. Oh, what is the matter with you?
What?
I reckon the back of your head might be your best feature.
That's ungrateful, Cal. So I just went for all that just to get like a low on, I think. Wow, brilliant. Just Christ almighty.
That's a good girl.
Alright, let's go do another terrible thing for a woman. Oh, there we go.
You best clear off.
Oh shit, didn't work. Christ almighty.
Goddamn idiot. Should have let me cross.
Thank you. Get money for Dutch. Oh, good, a horse reviver.
Yep.
Right. Yep. Oh, hang about. This is a potential, Yep. Oh, double kill.
Appreciate you stepping in there. Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out. You watch yourself, right? Stay out of trouble.
What happened to you two?
I'll try.
Cowards like dogs.
You
ain't got no guns, Pa.
This is the worst idea I've ever had.
We're with you on that.
Oh, God. Poor bloke, trying to make it in the world and just get having to pay money for it. Is that the end of the dialogue, or...? Okay, I guess that's the end of the dialogue.
Yeah, you're doing good. Yeah.
Right, you can have that. You can always go back to visit the father, see how he's getting on. Then you have like the option of giving him wood or giving him money to help build a house.
Well, hello there.
Yeah. Wait, hang on. Did I just? Oh, I don't know, I'm just being a bit thick. Right. off we go. You're all right. Right.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur. I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Oh.
Sure.
So, you've been you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Ah, okay.
Listen, Arthur, I'm my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please. Arthur, will you help me?
I shouldn't, but I like doing this mission just because I like to get full completion.
Dell, I think the rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Yep, you offer a lot, love. You do owe him quite a bit. Right. So I've got to go over there. That reminds me, I need to go back around West Elizabeth eventually, just to see if there's anything around there. I do need to head back to camp as well, because I think I might have missed out on a little party where they throw, when you bring back Sean, they throw a party. So I don't know if I missed that or not. Oh. Oh, I don't care if the horse is dirty, he'll go through water soon. All my weapons are dirty, so. Oh, there we go. Hang on.
They got the wrong man.
Taking this one in. Stay out of our way.
Always getting into trouble. Somebody help me.
All right.
Hey, I'm stuck on this horse.
Come here.
Can't you get me off this thing? Hey, friend. You do me a kindness and untie me.
Yeah, why not?
Move next time.
Jesus, thank you. They had me mixed up with my brother. I heard about a moonshine operation going on under the Strawberry General Store. Might be worth checking out.
Well, unfortunately, I can't go to Strawberry just yet, but I'll keep that in mind. Thank you very much. Right, off to save little Jamie from religious fanatics. Basically saving him from vegans. No, I'm just kidding. You're probably not blind, but yeah.
I see the morrows and see them clearly, sir. Even when all reason is lost and all truth has become lie, you will stand firm. For loyalty is both your saving and your curse.
Okay. I ain't too sure what to make of that.
Did that guy just do a massive cliff, like a massive,
with an old blind man. Go out there and become who you are.
Okay. Alright then. Sounds like he was giving a little prophecy about Arthur's future. Which is, to be fair, pretty accurate, to be all things considering. Oh, fuck.
And what is Thelonious? No less than the recent rediscovery of theology.
So then just shoot all of them.
Chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path. The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
Still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
Nah.
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Oi, come here, you little shit. Come here. Oh, Christ. Oh, no.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way. They're just using you. Telling you what you wanna hear.
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Yeah. Alright, girl. For Christ's sake.
Come here, boy. Get back here. Yes, you do. Yes, you have. Yes, you do. Get back to Uncle Arthur. Well, I mean, he'd be brother Arthur if those two got married, but whatever. Wait, have I got? Oh, horse medicine, horse right. Well, at least just get my horse clean a bit. Come on.
They're my friends. If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you. I swear it.
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer.
You don't know who I am.
Oh, Christ. Oh, fuck. Oh man, that horse was lucky.
Please, I'm a man now. I found something. A calling.
You're just a kid. You're making a big mistake.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan.
I'm crying.
Leave me alone.
Please. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur. I'm gonna. I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Oh, I thought I missed that entry. Now, the first time I've ever done this, I just like gunned down Jamie just to kill him. I just thought that was what we had to do. I didn't read the text properly.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
Yes, you have.
I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
No. That's all a long time ago, son. Yeah.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonian, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Oh, God.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
Like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help
them. Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. None of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just ask me for a favor.
You know Barry Lyndon's dead? Pneumonia.
You told me.
So the door's open, so to speak.
That's all in the past. Different people now. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
Well, at least this guy's trying to get him and Arthur and his sister back together. Even though it's pretty much dead in the water, to be fair. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, because they... It's,
are we going in there?
Honestly, yes, we are going in. Why are you carrying a gun around your feet? I will gun you down right now if I have... Well, I can't move any faster. The game won't let me, so fuck yourself.
Jamie! Jamie! Come on!
Woman! Woman!
Please, Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur.
That was a quick sit down, Arthur.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you.
Come on, Arthur, tap that.
You'll never change. I know that.
Poor bloke.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but... Somehow I imagine I shall.
Yeah, probably.
Howdy.
Alright. Oh, okay, so I am.
Oh, there you are. So, what are you aiming for today?
Just clean all my weapons up correctly.
You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see.
Right, hang on. Components. Have I got everything up?
I bet this will shoot better with the new sights.
Well, I've got my Schofield revolver. Let's see, components, mine size.
Like your own child,
yeah.
Right?
Good barrel.
New trigger,
yeah, that's fine. All right.
Your pick. Old Crawford, a Carmody. Dell had a whack.
Thanks.
Right, see what I can do. Right, I'll wait till I get a bit more money, then I'll clear the debt in West Elizabeth. And hopefully I can go to do some stuff over there. You know what? Good for you.
Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time.
Good for you.
My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong.
Right.
It's fun being with you, mister.
What?
Can I hold you a second, mister?
Oh, go on then.
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good.
Okay.
Well, we used to hold each other in the war. It got sad,
well,
mister. Like you've seen sad things. Remember with kindness.
I know, I'm pretty sure I know a man who will like your company. Let's go find Bill Williamson.
You fixing to come to grief?
Hey, you're okay.
Wait, I forgot, did I do that thing for in... Yeah, I did. Oh, that's fine. Oh, it's that corpse again. Oh, that's not the corpse.
Easy there.
Stop us out of the camp. Oh, never mind.
I know you bastards missed me.
Mr.
Even you, Arthur. Even you.
Here we go. What? Now,
we're back home now.
Oh, please,
so everything's going to be okay.
All right, I'm letting put this over here quickly. Deadeye Maguire.
Don't worry about nothing, Mr. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have
we
lots of fun. Even you, you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Mind if I join you fine folks?
I
owe you one, Arthur Morgan.
No, this is actually a nice, like, occasion for the group.
If I may say so.
They always are when you
imagine
ain't buying
them all the way from Blackwater to here.
It's stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, what bet?
Oh, let him have
it. Let's grab a beer here. Let's come over here.
You know, when I was in the army, fellas would spend all night talking about what they were going to do the second they left the army. All kinds of things like, oh, I'm going to go and I'm going to be a cook, or well, I'm going to go out and I'm going to find me a wife. Hell, someone's like, I'm going to go and dance with the finest whore in San Francisco. You know, some shit like that. You know how fellas is. No offense. But you know what every one of them did the second they left the army?
Join the goddamn army!
Again. Christ. I mean, here is a group of fellas that spent every waking minute just dreaming of leaving, and then they left, and then they jumped back in again.
Stupid.
You know what? That taught me something. And it taught me something I will never forget. And that's that most fellas are sheep. That's right. And if you can tell the difference between a sheep and a sheep and a man, then that makes you a better man than me, sir. And that's all I'm saying.
Well, good. Thanks for that lovely speech, Bill. That was brilliant. Well done. 10 out of 10. Yeah, you see that everyone's.
Stupid.
Ah, Lenny.
Come sit a while, officer.
Sheep.
Plenty of room here for one more.
How are things?
Pretty good.
Glad to hear it.
All right, officer.
There's my boy, Lenny.
Come on now, Pearson.
Watch yourself.
You're always ready to let loose, Martian.
Well, life's too short.
You better go easy, Marshall.
Isaiah.
Family man now.
How's it all going?
Well, still alive.
Tonight's all about having fun.
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
And don't we know it?
My lady.
Oh, hello, hello, Arthur.
How are you doing?
Never better.
Good old Reverend.
Hey, Uncle. Mr. Morgan?
How are you holding up?
Hell, pretty good.
Okay, good.
Catch up with you later.
Driscoll boy.
Mr. Arthur.
How are you?
Oh, things is all right.
Good for you.
All right, then.
No, but that poor lad has gone through so much shit, and he gets so much shit. It's like, fair play for him for staying around. No, I'm staying away from you, Mary Beth, just because I... Wait, hang on. Wait, inspect the letter. Oh, is this dishonorable discharge? Where's little Jack? And then.
I sing a merry song. My wife, my girl, I wander over.
Reverend Swanson's just smashed.
You ain't joining in?
There is little joy left in drinking for me.
Okay, then.
No, don't. Got that. Right, let's just sleep till the morning. Let them have a party. So yeah, that's basically you can dance with Mary Beth, and I think you get some extra dialogue or some shit. It's not my fault. It's a fucking. Oh, hang on. I'll do that mission with Charles and first.
Can be expected.
Wish I felt the same.
I'm never drinking again.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Oh, dear. This is gonna be a long day. Hey there.
Hi there.
Hey, get up.
What's going on?
No, wake up, you lazy bastard.
What you preparing for?
Greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison, from which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Wow. Right? Good luck.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Mount up then. Let's go.
Right. Cool. Let's go. We're going to go hunting, boys.
You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. The bison let my people went. And they were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. It was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood. But I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Well, my father did that too. Let's try over here, to the left. Over there. You see them all? Incredible, aren't they? We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down.
All right.
Clean as you can.
Okay.
All right, let's go. I'm failing miserably. Oh, all right.
All right. Skin and butcher it. Take the horns too. It can all be used.
Easy, girl. I'm nearly there.
Good job. Throw that on your horse and mount up. I wanna go check something out.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. Just wanted to see what attracted them.
Yeah, you're all right, girl.
No. Look. Bison. Shot and left for dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know.
But I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
All right. Lead the way.
Right.
Could it have been an animal?
No, they've been shot. I just don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that. Another dead bison on the hill to the right. Come on.
No, he only just died.
This one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot anything.
What a damn waste.
This way. We should have a good view from up here. Okay. You see anything?
See some smoke to the east. Maybe another camp. It's where the look.
All right. Let's go.
Well done, girl.
Bastards. Just killing for fun.
Think we can talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to. Shoot those bison.
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck you are. Did you shoot them? Yes, we did. We shot them bison. We'll shoot you too if you don't get.
What business is it of yours? What we?
Oh shit!
Business of mine.
Good God, you're crazy! I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
Stand back, Charles. I'll get you some answers.
What the hell are you doing?
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do, bitch.
Kill us and you're dead.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could and make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No. Please, don't kill me. I'm begging you.
All right, get out of here.
Just don't shoot me, mister. I got a family.
And run away.
Why did you do that?
He didn't need to die. Maybe he'll go tell his friends now what happens to poachers.
Oh, I've seen enough of this.
I'm heading back.
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything worth taking from their camp. I'll catch up with you later.
All right, let's see what we got. Oh, poison throwing knives. No, don't want you. All right, I need to remove mount my stream range, I think. Ah, so that don't matter. Right, anything else to Nick? No. No. I love that. Let's drop this back to camp.
Come on, girl.
Oh fuck.
Shit. How easy there. Hey, hey.
Calm down, calm down. Well, I'll tell you what I'll do then. No, you come back here, you little shit. Wait, what's... Okay, this one's... mine's better. Let's go this way. I'm ignoring you. Right, he's calmed down a bit, that's fine.
Let's go.
Just sell this quickly. Get some extra cash. Well, for fuck's sakes. Fucking no Driscolls. God damn it, I lost the horse.
Your reputation. Okay. All right.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, you're okay.
Fuck's sakes. Right, there's a icon there.
Morning.
Still glad you joined up with us?
Of course.
Well, we're glad to have you.
Yep.
Ah, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, here we go.
You seem chipper. Well, where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong. That's all.
Meaning?
All in good time, my friend. All in good time.
Always the show, man.
Okay, okay. There's Javier. Shit.
Did you see that woman Mary Gillis about?
Yes. Yes, I did.
I never liked her.
I know. You already told me that.
Ideas above her station. Above anyone's station, that one.
Well, thank you for being chipper.
So, you met Sean?
Not really, but I've heard him.
Yeah, he ain't the retiring type. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sure.
Let's go chop some wood, get some Deadeye stuff. Do-do-do. Choppy-choppy wood. Oh, there's a little shit bag over there. Don't walk off across the edge. Oh wait, that's Abigail's over there as well. Oh no, wait, that's Tilly. Okay, this kid's gonna fall off.
Happy to have Uncle Sean back.
Yeah, I missed him.
Well, that makes one of us. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay.
Good morning, Arthur.
Mr. Strauss?
How was it looking around Blackwater when you got Sean?
Not good.
Yeah, a bit lost cause trying to go back in there in a minute.
Sounds good.
It's gonna be all right.
You really think so?
Things will turn around. They always do. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Uh-huh. It always tastes burnt to me.
Right, let's do this, mission. a side mission with Javier and get some money. Okay. Yeah, what's Javier gone? Oh God.
Oh, John was looking for you, Arthur. He's over by the tree behind the campfire.
He was?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you, Miss Grimshaw. What are you doing with them knives, my friend?
Poisoning the tips.
Why?
Makes for a quicker kill. You could take down a bear with one of these. You hit it in the right spot.
Interesting.
Get me some oleander. I'll show you how to make some. Pretty easy.
Thanks, Javier.
Claro.
Alright. I'll just talk to John. Let me talk to John first and I'll...
Hey, Arthur!
What you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train is a pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
You ever think about going back to Mexico?
I can't. At least not for now.
Have a seat by the fire,
Arthur. It's a long story.
I'd like to go there one day.
Well, I'm here, so...
Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier. Sadly...
Oh, fuck off, Dutch.
...the younger version of you. Please don't say that to me, Dutch. Oh, it's true. It's true.
Right, let me sleep for a couple of hours. And hopefully that mission comes. Wait, hang on. Oh, we've got a new mission available as well.
Gonna join me here, Arthur?
Javier.
You wanna sit, Arthur?
Rest up. I need you strong.
I've no problem resting up.
Got some work ahead.
Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I was just thinking about that Cornwall train. You did good there.
Nearly didn't make it.
Made it more than the rest of them.
All right, hang on.
Regretting falling in with us yet? Didn't figure we'd be on the run like this.
I've been on the run for a long time before this.
Might do it again some nighttime then, I guess. I guess it's glitched. Hang on, I think the thing's just glitched. I'll have to try again later. Alright, let me just leave the camp and come back in it. Right, so I've got potentially Nick A oil thing from Cornwall. Also, oh, Mike is finally available. I don't fucking know. I don't know. I don't know what you want me to do, game. I'm doing what I suppose. I'm here. Let's just sleep till noon. This is all I'm gonna be doing this fucking episode. Sleeping for Arthur. No.
And a swig, Arthur.
When are we hunting another bear?
Hey, son. Cheer up. Cheer up. I need you cheerful.
I'm real cheerful, sir.
Well, then try smiling. We are gonna be okay.
No, sir.
Arthur, would you tell him things are gonna be okay?
When you say it, Dutch, we all believe it.
And that's Arthur Morgan speaking. The best man I know. And enough with this, sir. This ain't the army. We win our fight.
Saved your life, Arthur.
And now you ain't tied to a tree. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Sure.
Mr. Morgan.
Do you mind if we talk later? I've got a lot on.
Okay, then. Not to worry.
Come, have a seat, Morgan. We're discussing ladies' bloomers.
Hey, Uncle.
Oh, I'm just gonna end it here and see how it goes later. Oh,